Marcus Ambrose on track in the racesavers.com Toyota, and his first lap is seventh quickest at a 23:23.
He's just right there at what he ran in practice, and looks like this second lap will actually be about a tenth.
Be the norm, about a tenth.
Kurt Busch is always good, especially here.